My name is Ian McCain. I live in Lafayette Park, and I have the best job in the world because I get to use my passion for Detroit every day here as an experience coordinator at the Detroit Experience Factory. Now, it took a while, 6 years to build up this passion, but there were two very important people who helped me out along the way. So, without further ado, I thought you'd like to hear the story straight from their lips.
Hi there. I've known Ian Allen McCain since he has been in the sixth grade and first knew my son from band. His whole attitude towards the city of Detroit, and it's just amazing to see that how much he's had this terrific passion for helping Detroit to continue on the growth that it needs.
Gosh, been years now since he was a freshman at Central Michigan University and came on his first Live Work Detroit tour and was just absolutely amazed and so engaged and interested in what was happening. Everything that you'd want in a Challenge Detroit fellow. Passionate for the city, for its people, for all the neighborhoods, volunteers at all sorts of nonprofits, lives in the city. He really lives, works, plays, and gives Detroit already. So you might as well just make him a Challenge Detroit fellow.
Armed with influential mentors, ever-expanding knowledge, and perpetual passion, I'm ready to challenge Detroit.